Hey, Fab Girls. Today is the day that we are shooting for the online store. So I thought I would do something a little different and show you behind the scenes. It's not polished, it's not all well put together, but you'll see as it really is. And I just want to take this opportunity to quickly thank you, to say thank you so much to all you Fab Girls out there who have inspired me to do this today. Thank you. And soon the store will be online. To introduce to you my models, and I chose not to use professional models, but really real, everyday, but beautiful and inspiring women. Because I feel as a designer, it's really important to showcase the clothing on the women who are going to wear it. So I'm hoping that you're gonna relate to them, that you're gonna love them just as much as I do, and that they will inspire you to want to look and feel fabulous in this collection. Well, should I say that I'm 62 years old? No, I'm not 62 yet. I'm nearly 62.
Awesome.
I'm married, I have two grown-up daughters, and I have been a serial entrepreneur. And my recent business is one where I'm focused almost 100% on executive coaching of professional women going through career transition, and particularly in the maternity phase of career transition. So, you know, stepping out of that world and into an environment like this to wear beautiful clothes and have hair and makeup and stand in front of a camera is most unusual, and it's been very special. I've loved it. You know, coming into an environment like this, you're always a little nervous about whether, you know, you're going to be putting on clothes that are going to be a little bit young for you. And I'm at that stage of life where I don't feel any older than about 30, but I can't wear clothes for a 30-year-old, so I've got to be cautious. And so I love the fact that these clothes are glamorous. They feel beautiful. I love the feel. I love the fit of these clothes. They really do. And I think I'm quite small, but I think they'd work for any shape. And I think that's what makes them very special. And all the right length and the right style. And yeah, I love it.
Are we filming already?
Yeah.
I told you that again.
Cut. I'll just.
Okay.
Hello, I'm Christine Kruseman-Adams. I am a makeup artist. It was quite fun to model today. It was interesting because I'm usually the one who's behind the scenes and making everyone pretty and beautiful and make sure everything looks nice on the shoot. So it was quite fun to wear all this clothing. I love Tracy's clothing because it's such a stunning print. I love prints. I love color and all these colors. And it brings out the beautiful curves that you have. You don't have to hide anything because it just fits in the right positions on your waist and your bum, and everything looks just gorgeous.